The following contest is a Royal Rumble match. Now the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start at the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations will occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last man in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will advance to the main event at WrestleMania.
And the Royal Rumble.
Well, that's why we say we kick off the road to WrestleMania here.
Well, that's why we do it.
And there's the bell. This one could be the match of the night.
The back region taking the brunt of the punishment here. Barely any damage has been inflicted so far, but this one's not over yet. And so what's the story here for Chris Jericho?
Chris Jericho is very crafty. If he sees any opening, he'll exploit it. We'll have our third competitor momentarily. That hand had a lot of force behind it.
Curtis Axel is moving with a purpose.
Yeah, and he looks focused tonight, Cole. Oh, he's coming back in. You know, we've talked about Curtis Axel's incredible family history in this business, so it makes complete sense that he's powerful, tough as nails, ruthless, and skilled on the mat. Well, and dare I say, perfect when it comes to stuffing that WWE rulebook right through a paper shredder. Curtis Axel seizes the opportunity.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Curtis Axel's strength and ring savvy makes him a nightmare to compete against. Axel possesses great lateral.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Curtis Axel, groggy, wide open here.
You can bet every superstar on the roster is crowded around the monitors.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Cole, what you got in mind?
Not today, too fast.
Oh, there it is.
Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, right?
Oh, he's coming back in.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Oh, out of nowhere!
The WWE audience is no stranger to the stylings of Chris Jericho. They know when he's on the scene, anything can and will be said, and anything can and will happen. It's just a matter of who Jericho is targeting on that particular day.
This could be huge! Oh, that can't feel good.
Here goes Chris Jericho.
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
He's fought out of it.
If there's one place you don't want to get pummeled, it's your face.
No kidding. Ooh, that's hurting me.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything. Heath Slater takes the upper hand here.
Just making his presence felt there.
When Chris Jericho makes his presence known on WWE programming or in a WWE...
Oh, he's coming back in.
Curtis Axel seeks out a big move here.
He's taking damage to the back of the head that render most men completely immobile.
And he may be immobile after much more of this abuse.
He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, look out. Right to the face.
If you haven't done it yet, check out. He's got his eyes set on his chest. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Chris Jericho can be as brash, outspoken, and unpredictable as anyone we've seen. When it comes to Y2J, one thing is for sure. One way or another, the fans are going to be entertained.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that Jericho has made a career out of that, don't you, Michael? And whether you like him or not, Chris Jericho is one of the greatest superstars in WWE history. And one of the most entertaining.
We've got a fresh superstar entering the match.
Yeah, and you know, Michael, being fresh is a huge advantage in a match like this.
Slater's out!
You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Uh-oh. This might be big.
I don't know how much more of this that back can take.
Wait! Is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it. Jericho's been eliminated.
Yep, Curtis Axel's been eliminated.
See you, Axeman.
Uh-oh, what are we gonna see here?
Impressive offense is Jey Uso. We might be looking at it.
There it is, the super kick.
You've been waiting for it. You've been wanting it. Well, you got it.
I would imagine when a superstar thinks about Eric Rowan's moves like the avalanche, the fallaway slam, the frog splash, and the big boot, it makes them think twice if they want to have a match with that monster or not. At least it should. It'll be interesting to see who becomes.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man, and it wouldn't surprise me.
He's still in this one.
Man, talk about putting a target on someone's back.
The momentum is with Eric Rowan, and he's moving this match forward in his favor quickly.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
You know, Michael, we've talked about this before. Eric Rowan stands 6'8" and weighs over.
Crazy move by Jey Uso. Dolph Ziggler's on his way out.
Doesn't look like he has much to show off about now, does it?
He's fought out of it.
Goldust is making full use of this open moment.
What do we got here?
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing.
Man, that one rocked him.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
And it's Dean Ambrose with a punch that time.
King, when we're talking about an offensive assault at the gruesome hands of Eric Rowan, we're talking...
And he's still in this.
Dean Ambrose takes the upper hand here.
The face is absorbing a lot of damage here.
Watch it!
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
And that's it for Goldust here tonight.
Man, I used to hate heading home with the loser's purse.
What a brutal drop. Situations like this push competitors to the limit.
Yeah, and I think he's almost to their limit.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Eric Rowan is gone.
Yeah, actually, I think he's been gone for a while, if you know what I mean.
Another superstar has entered the match.
Well, Michael, this guy's been telling anybody that would listen that he's going to win this thing. Well, buddy, here's your chance.
In the mid-2000s, Dean Ambrose became known on the independent wrestling circuit for taking and dishing out ungodly amounts of punishment. To fans around the world, Ambrose emerged in 2012 as the eccentric leader of the Hounds of Justice, known as The Shield.
Oh, Ambrose emerged as the leader of The Shield, all right. When they arrived in WWE, the Hounds of Justice planned and carried out vicious attacks on all of WWE's most beloved heroes.
Watch it! Ooh!
We're in the filling out process. Who's going to get it?
Yes, it is.
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy.
While eviscerating WWE's most revered figures, Dean Ambrose became the 77th individual to hold the prestigious United States Championship, a prize that dates back to 1975 in the NWA, when WWE Hall of Famer Harley Race defeated Johnny Weaver to become the first champion. Superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? We might. Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
That landed perfectly. Ambrose answers with a reversal.
Oh, you never know what Dean Ambrose is thinking. That's what makes him so dangerous. You know, Michael, we've talked about the career of Dean Ambrose, leading the unstoppable force known as The Shield, becoming United States champion.
But is he out? No, he made it back in.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in WWE.
Hoodie, one less superstar. So long, Dean Ambrose.
Yes.
Big E doing some good work here.
And here comes Bray Wyatt.
Oh, boy. This guy's got bad intentions, Cole. I can just feel it.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Look out.
As we're we're seeing right now, Jey Uso so resilient and so explosive that he can turn things up whenever he wants. Listen to this crowd.
You know, Jey Uso has...
And there goes Big E's hopes of winning.
And there is a crushing elimination for Big E.
That's all she wrote for Jey Uso.
So long, Jey.
A nice shot by Brock Lesnar.
He's got him hooked.
Wow.
Oh, look at this. Man, what a maneuver.
Another superstar has entered the match.
Well, Michael, this guy's been telling anybody that would listen that he's gonna win this thing. Well, buddy, here's your chance.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. One of the top rivalries in the Celtic Warriors' career came in his beginnings with WWE, his battles against the game Triple H. Sheamus went after the biggest shark in the water.
And he's still in this. Oh, that can't feel good.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. The offense of Brock Lesnar is working well right now.
Another superstar is joining in.
Oh, the more the merrier, I always say.
Uh-oh.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Look at it this way. Wyatt is just so sneaky.
Yeah. Wyatt is so dangerous on so many different levels.
Jerry, I'm talking about the conflict between Sheamus and the cerebral assassin Triple H. It needs to be said that, though very unpopular, Sheamus was not intimidated in the least and just went right for the decorated King of Kings.
Ooh, a serious knockout blow.
With the punishment that's been dished out in this one, you have to ask, how bad is this injury? Can Sheamus continue?
No, Cole, I think if this was anyone else, they'd be out cold right now. And the match would have been called by now.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Let me tell you, Cole, there were times during the rivalry between the Celtic Warrior and Triple H that were hard to watch.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through the ropes.
We're looking at complete domination here.
Sheamus seeks out a big move here. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything. Big Show shows us some clever offense here. Oh, no, Big Show with the opening.
Very impressive.
He's still in this one.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. It seems the focus of this onslaught is directly on the back. This is gonna be brutal.
Yeah, that back is in bad shape.
A kick to the gut. That'll double you over.
Sheamus has been eliminated.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
No kidding. And he's still in this. This could be huge.
What a shot. If you take many more like that, you're going to resemble a heavy bag.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Bo Dallas.
He's fought out of it. And that partnership got the job.
Bray Wyatt's been eliminated.
Good. Get him out of here. He freaks me out.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry.
Not today, too fast.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people picked to win this thing.
Just how much more punishment can the world's largest athlete endure? King, he could very well be injured here.
Yeah, honestly, I don't know how much more Big Show could take. He suffered tremendous punishment here. I mean, brutal shots. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
And that's it for Kofi.
Stardust seizes the opportunity. He's got him. You know, there's probably no right way to take on the beast that is Brock Lesnar, because he is an exceptionally difficult opponent. But there is a wrong way, and that's fighting him on the ground. You do not want to play that up-close game with this man.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
The action is fast and furious here in this colossal 30-person contest.
Oh my gosh! Brock Lesnar's been put away! Stardust seeks out a big move here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching.
Bo Dallas, what a... Here comes another superstar.
Oh, man. I hope they reinforce the ring for this one.
Big Show's gone.
Oh, wow. That was as impressive of an elimination as I've ever seen.
Look out!
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not gonna hurt is his pajamas. Oh, out of nowhere! And he's still in this! Stardust is totally vulnerable at this point.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
He's fought out of it.
Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
In the time Ryback's been here, you can't mention the word rival and not talk about his battle with John Cena. I mean, their wars span WWE programming and live events and was so violent, it's a battle that I think can reignite at any given time.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Another superstar has entered the match.
Well, Michael, this guy's been telling anybody that would listen that he's gonna win this thing. Nobody hears a chance.
The back is the largest area on the human body, and thus always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
And he's tripled up.
A quick reversal by Mark Henry. And Stardust reverses it.
Let me tell you. I was in the ring against Mark Henry in his first match in the WWE, and he's a monster.
He's still in this one.
Look at Roman Reigns here.
Oh, no. Titus O'Neil with the opening.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Wearing down the opposition here. And Mark Henry reverses it.
Uh-oh.
Man, oh, man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Mark Henry is locked up.
King, you spoke earlier about the brutality of Mark Henry's offense. We're talking about moves like the bear hug, fall away slam, military press slam, a slew of backbreakers, and a reverse choke slam.
Oh, that was close. He's coming back through, though. He's coming back in.
Henry shows us some clever offense here.
Is he out? No, he made it back in.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Nice move. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Sometimes the best offense is a great defense, and that's exactly what we're seeing here. And here comes yet another competitor with hopes of main eventing. Luke Harper's night's through.
You know, I'd say hit the showers, but I'm not completely sure Luke Harper is big on personal hygiene.
When Roman Reigns makes his way through the audience, it's known that it will be only a matter of time before he imposes his will on an opponent. The longer Reigns waits, the worse the mauling will be.
Has been eliminated.
Well, hit the bricks, Bo.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Third of WWE's best Vine.
Oh, he's coming back in.
Roman Reigns is all business here.
King, you spoke earlier about the brutality of Mark Henry's offense. We're talking about moves like the bear hug, fallaway slam, military press slam, a slew of backbreakers, and a reverse choke slam. How's that for a commitment to destroying others?
Well, since you painted such a happy picture, let's not forget Mark Henry and his more than 400-pound frame going airborne for moves like
that. Titus O'Neil nails it.
A sweet combination.
Reverse. Kevin Owens showing his skills.
And the turnbuckle does the damage. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
The 6'6", 270-pound Titus O'Neil has always been brash, aggressive, and looking to slap the taste out of someone's mouth. Titus O'Neil wants to spend extra time hurting his opponents.
Well, Cole, Titus is always looking for the next superstar that he can make an example out of. O'Neil's real deal mentality is about annihilating anyone who gets in his way.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Man, I didn't expect this, but the assault on Mark Henry seems to have left him disoriented here.
Yeah, I don't think we've ever seen the world's strongest man in this condition.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope
is he out? No, he made it back in!
There's no doubt that Titus O'Neil is outspoken when it comes to evaluating his abilities in and out of the ring. O'Neil's overabundance of self-confidence angers many WWE superstars, but it's difficult to dispute the results when Titus just keeps bringing down people. No love lost between these two.
Uh-oh, the apron
and now Jimmy Uso sent to the back.
I'm not sure what it was, but something wasn't right with Jimmy Uso tonight.
He's in big trouble.
There's not a lot of cushion for your face. As you can see, everything hurts.
No kidding. That's hurting me.
O'Neil reverses it.
You know, Cole, we've talked about it. And when you look at and listen to Titus O'Neil, he's braggadocious, mean, and looking to manhandle WWE's favorite heroes. Titus barks when he's in control of a match. The real deal plans on barking for a long time.
And he's still in there.
And Roman Reigns is gone.
Oh, man, this one's wide open now, Cole.
Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
This may settle the score right here.
Xavier Woods making his way to the ring.
And you know, for a youngster, this kid has a ton of confidence.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
the size of Titus O'Neil, a finishing move on an opponent can mean it's the finish of their career, not just the match. And if you don't believe...
Ooh, and this match is now shy one world's strongest man. Yeah, that's huge. That changes everything.
Titus O'Neil with a nice reversal.
Vicious elbow drop.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything. Oh, that's devastating. Man, Titus' finishing move is so brutal to opponents, it takes them down and keeps them down for good. It's a rare occurrence to see someone kick out from the Clash of the Titus.
He's still in this one.
I don't think anyone expected to see that happen to the real deal.
Oh, man, I thought we'd see T's fought out of it. When he gets going like this, there are few better.
The back of that head is absorbing some clubbing blows. Going to the top, high risk.
Oh, man, from the hybrid district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
Well, I must say, when Adam Rose made his WWE debut, I didn't know what to expect. A part of me thought he was more concerned with partying than becoming a legitimate WWE superstar. But you know what? He's proved he has what it takes to be a huge star in this business.
He's got him.
Making his presence felt there.
Look out! Look out! Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
Oh, Xavier Woods is on the move.
Like you, King, I wasn't sure what to expect from Adam Rose at first. But ever since he picked up that win against Damian Sandow in his debut match on Raw, he's been making quite a name for himself as a qualified in-ring performer.
And since that time, we've seen Adam Rose pick up huge wins over the likes of Titus O'Neil, Fandango, and even Jack Swagger. I'll tell you, this guy's got a bright future.
He's still in this one. Was close. He's coming back through the ropes. He's fought out of it.
And Adam Rose's night's over.
Well, it looks like it's back to the Exotic Express for Rose.
With all of Xavier Woods' knowledge and talent in the ring, it should not surprise anyone that he's so innovative offensively, he has two finishing moves.
After everything we've witnessed, it comes down to this. Which one of these combatants will win?
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight. Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Describe the awesome finishing moves that Xavier Woods has utilized here in WWE. Both the honor roll and into the woods display Xavier's proficiency with acrobatic assaults and those that attack an opponent's specific body part.
Well, they absolutely do, Michael. And both are equally impressive. Xavier's won many a match with both maneuvers, and since he can get his hip-hop keto on opponents of all sizes, it means no one's exempt from Xavier's wrath.
there goes Titus.
Timber!
Whoa, look at this offense. My hat's off to Xavier Woods. He's picked up quite a bit of steam here, and what he's displaying right now is that his PhD is a perfect combination of brains and brawn.
I think just by looking at Titus O'Neil, it's clear that he's the real deal. Titus is a beast in the ring whose power and size dominates opponents. One of the most impressive things about Titus is his speed. I can hear the impact from here when he impales an opponent with one of his attacks.
These are great. Xavier Woods is done for the night.
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great.
Here's your winner, representing the primetime players, Titus O'Neil.
He gets a victory here tonight. Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.
An incredible match and a big, big victory. I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
A spectacular rumble. What a victory.